The days of the pioneers are not past. There are modern pioneers whose achievements are an inspiration to all of us. In every nation, in every worthy occupation and activity, members of this church face hardships, overcome obstacles, and follow the servants of the Lord Jesus Christ as valiantly as the pioneers of any age.
As I followed the prophets and stood against temptation, I've seen how the Lord has blessed me with a greater amount of happiness than I could ever receive from the things of the world.
I am a faithful member of the church. I honor my priesthood.
Because I'm the first one in my family to accept the gospel, and because I have a testimony of the gospel, I am a modern-day pioneer.
I am a modern-day pioneer.
We are modern-day pioneers.
They pay their tithes and offerings. They serve as missionaries or as church service volunteers, or they support others who do so. They sacrifice immediate pleasures to keep commitments that are eternal. They accept callings, and in the service of others, they willingly give their time and sometimes their lives. They do as the Savior taught. They deny themselves, they take up their crosses daily. They follow him.